Greetings. This is an earthquake watch for August 3 through 7, 2015. Significant planetary geometry involving the planet Saturn and a 13-degree earthquake cycle since 2010 indicates the potential for an 8-magnitude earthquake during this watch. We're now looking at the August ephemeris and focusing our attention on Saturn, which will be moving through its 13-degree earthquake cycle progression at 4 degrees Sagittarius, and will reach this point on August 19 and 20. Now, very significant earthquakes have been registered over the last 4 to 5 years, earthquakes over 8 magnitude, and this progression could continue on August 3 through 7, with the major celestial influences of Venus, Mercury and Jupiter being involved quite significantly. There's also a powerful planetary alignment later on in the month between Earth, Jupiter and Sun, and this takes place on August 26. We're now looking at the last 10 years of significant earthquakes here on the Earth, which is closely tied into a cycle or progression of Saturn of 13 degrees. Now, looking at this chart from right to left, we see significant earthquakes and a progression of Saturn, and we begin at 25 degrees Cancer, March 2, 2005, where a 7.1 magnitude earthquake struck in the Banda Sea, Indonesia. 8 degrees Leo the following year, 13 degrees progression later, February 22, 2006, a magnitude 7.1 earthquake struck in Mozambique. The following year, again, 13 degrees progression later, 22 degrees Leo on April 1, 2007, a magnitude 8.1 earthquake struck the Solomon Islands. The following year, 5 degrees Virgo, again 13 degrees progression later, February 20, 2008, a magnitude 7.3 earthquake struck Simawal in Indonesia. And 17 degrees Virgo the following year, again 13 degrees progression later, February 11, 2009, a magnitude 7.1 earthquake struck the Kepulauan Talaud region, Indonesia. Now moving forward to 0 degrees Libra, where on February 27, 2010, a magnitude 8.8 earthquake struck offshore Morley, Chile. The following year, and 13 degrees Libra, March 11, 2011, a powerful magnitude 9 earthquake struck offshore Honshu, Japan. 26 degrees Libra, again 13 degrees progression later, April 11, 2012, where two earthquakes were registered over 8 magnitude, and this is using the EMSC data, where an 8.4 magnitude earthquake was registered. We then move to 9 degrees Scorpio and 13 degrees progression later on May 23, 2013, where a magnitude 8.3 earthquake struck in the Sea of Okhotsk. And then we move forward to June 23, 2014, where a magnitude 7.9 earthquake struck the Rad Islands, Aleutian Islands region. This was a powerful earthquake. This was at 21 degrees Scorpio and 21 minutes. As we see, the last 10 years and significant earthquakes that have occurred closely associated with a 12.5 to 13 degree cycle of Saturn, and if this trend were to continue in 2015, we could expect a very strong earthquake to be occurring during the month of August. We're now looking at the important astronomical events for the month of August. As we see, this month is extremely busy in terms of celestial influences, and we also have two lunar perigees taking place on the 2nd and 30th of the month. We have six planetary alignments involving the Earth, which is significant, and this is also the case in July. Venus and Mercury will be reaching their aphelion points, or furthest point on their orbits of the Sun. And we have very important planetary alignments, where Jupiter is in conjunction with the Sun on August 26, and Venus will be at inferior conjunction on August 15. As mentioned, there are six important planetary alignments taking place during the month of August. Now, the interesting aspect is that Mercury, Venus and also Jupiter will have three separate connections with the Earth throughout the month, though this implies high volatility in terms of seismicity, and we should see strong earthquakes felt here on the Earth based on these interactions alone. We're now looking at the planetary synodic cycles, with the smallest being Earth-Mercury lasting only 116 days compared to the longest Earth-Mars lasting 780 days. Now, the main focus for this video is the Earth-Saturn synodic cycle of 378 days. The 378 day synodic cycle is tied into the numbers 12 and 13. Specifically, we have 12.5 months during this cycle. It's also linked into the solar eclipse and also the lunar cycles, where we have 12 to 13 full moons per year. It is worth noting that August 2nd is the lunar perigee. Now, this occurs or precedes three strong planetary alignments taking place from August 3rd through August 7th. I'm expecting a very strong and powerful earthquake to be occurring. Now, the direct overhead or longitudinal position of the Moon at the time of lunar perigee is focused upon the west coast of North America, stretching up towards Canada and Alaska. This will be the main concern for this strong earthquake threat during this watch. And now for the earthquake forecast. There is strong data and analysis that does suggest the northeastern corner of the Pacific Ocean could receive this powerful earthquake. Areas of focus will be southeastern Alaska, Queen Charlotte Islands, or Vancouver Islands, Canada region. These would be the main areas of concern for this potential 7.5 to 7.8 earthquake. I wouldn't be surprised if it's a little bit stronger than forecast, possibly around 8 magnitude, could also be very likely. We're now going to talk briefly about the August 24 through August 28 timeframe. Now, this may coincide with very strong solar activity and possible X-class solar flares. Now, we have the very powerful alignment of Earth, Sun, and Jupiter taking place on August 26. But the important position of Saturn, which will be at 90 degrees aspect to both Earth and also Jupiter, could contribute to very strong levels of solar activity. There is an important celestial event taking place in 2015, and that is the Venus-Jupiter conjunction. It'll take place three times throughout the year, on July 1st, August 4th, and October 25th. And this is due to Venus going retrograde after the first connection and going back direct just before the last. This is three very rare conjunctions of Venus and Jupiter, which will be taking place during the year. We're now looking at an animation focusing on what will be taking place celestially during the months of July and August 2015, not only focusing on Venus and Jupiter, as they will conjoin two times during these months, but also the involvement of fixed star Regulus, which is the heart of Leo, and also Mercury, which will form an amazing five-way alignment taking place between August 4 through August 7. Now, it is important to say that Saturn is not causing these very large earthquakes that have been occurring over the last 4 years. But what we need to consider is the planetary geometry and also the planetary alignments that are taking place around this time frame. So these very significant earthquakes that have been occurring are associated due to the position of Saturn with respect to the Earth. And that's the main focus of attention without blaming phantom mysterious objects or invisible planets for the cause of these very large events. And that concludes this significant earthquake watch for August 3 through 7, 2015. For more information, please visit solarwatcher.net, where there will be more content for members and subscribers, as well as a website newsletter. Annotations and results of this watch will be added at the end of the video. Thanks for watching.